You gonna ask me how I'm doing? I'm doing all right. I do want to say one thing, though. You know, this is your old friend Chuck Prophet here, and I would never do anything to bum anybody out. But I do notice that some people, like this young lady over here, are recording the show. And I just want to say, you know, this is how we make our livings up here. So if you are recording the show, ma'am, please include this next song, okay? Because it's a new song, and it's really hard to get the music out there these days. This is a song dedicated to one of my all-time heroes. If you're into, you know, self-destructive fucking losers. If you are, this guy did it with style. This is called High as Johnny Thunders. If Bukowski was good looking and Napoleon was tall, if Joan of Arc just took her meds, she'd be a movie star. If up was down and down was up, imagine where we'd be. The New York Dolls would still be here and music would be free and I'd be high. As high as Johnny Thunders. In a land of time forgot, high as Johnny Thunders. And Juliet had a couple kids. Shakespeare would be on the dole, and I'd be president. Or I'd sit there with my feet up, all hours of the night. I'd be talking to my baby, and I'd say, baby, let's not fight. And I'd be high. As high as Johnny Thunders.
That's high.
In a land that time forgot, high as Johnny Thunders.
Alright, let me dig myself.
Together, I'd have a window seat, and all the children of the world would have enough to eat. And if heartbreak was a virtue, oh, I'd be so virtuous. To get back in your pants, I might hijack a city bus, and I'd be high. As high as Johnny Thunders.